and get a photo with the bill up.
Probably some Ross's beef in there too.